Hello, 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 and welcome back to the Gamer Senil. Today we have here the Into the Deep start episode 1 of The Walking Dead. Amazing game. So, let's start.
I left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
So?
I thought I was done with them. But they're not done with me.
You see ghosts. Maybe no. Oops. Just oops. No way. Oh, come on.
Yeah.
so many. Go away. Go to the hell. And more. That's it. I will survive. Yeah, I don't wanna die. 3, 2, 1. You don't work anymore, Dad. Don't kill yourself.
Some days I envy the dead.
Don't do it. Yes, I like it. Well, well, well. What do you think, guys? Is that a good start?
Shift isn't for another hour.
couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there. This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Look! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in contact this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa!
You'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, is that you?
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
Hey, Michonne.
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right?
Yep.
She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
Keep going, Cole.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving?
Not everyone deserves saving.
And what if I felt that way back when I met you?
Yeah.
You should understand why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. But you know there are people worth saving. Take over from me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Let's find them. 1668. All right. Hello? Hello? I'm here. Who are you? Where are you?
Where are you?
Holy shit.
Anything?
Yep.
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she?
Shit! What the fuck? Oh, bloody hell!
Who's there? Kiss your captain!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails! There!
Bye bye!
Sadiq! Get down!
Oh my god.
Thanks for the save.
Jesus.
Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
Steady yourself.
Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oh, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Michonne.
What exactly did she say?
I asked where she was, and she said, mob jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Okay, that's cool. So, I think for... sorry, the first episode is fine. And, let's keep going with this episode for the second one, and thank you for watching the Gamers and Hill. Thank you very much indeed.